So I want to go this way, I guess. I don't know if this is the way I went anyway, right? Yeah, because I went over here and unlocked this whole thing. And...
this door needs to open.
I went that way instead of this way.
Concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Because traditionally, like bonfires, you can move yourself between the bonfires in like Dark Souls at least. I guess it doesn't make sense to give you the ability to just like teleport, but some sort of fast travel would have been.
That's probably not good.
Still forgot about this fucking rat here.
Throw it!
Those things are mean. I'm so confused. No, because I got there through the surface, right? Yeah, because I jumped up here and then went and popped him back out. I don't want to go all the way through this whole section just to get over there.
Enemy, looks like I'm gonna have to. Okay. Don't let up.
Oh my god, the
come
fucking.
Take him down. I knew this was a bad idea.
Thank you. Watch, I can't even like actually get back there fully, and I'm just doing this as a waste. Might be true. I'm almost there, cool.
Oh, okay.
Did I miss this before?
Something we can use?
Oh, I never got that.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Kind of don't want to slide down there because I don't know where that goes. That goes back out there. Not exactly what I was looking for, but yeah, because that's like the dungeon that I was in. So maybe we can go down here, I guess. A whole separate area. I don't think I should be here. Is this like an area that I shouldn't be right now? That area is blocked.
That's not opening.
Oh no. No, 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 no. What? Is everything... Are you fucking kidding me? This game is brutal. Holy shit. It's cool. This was supposed to be available. It's gonna send me back up to the... Okay, the surface before I went down. Okay, cool. Cause yeah, I don't think I'm gonna beat that thing. Sadly. So then I need to go across that area down there. I don't think I can get back into the basement. Yo, what's up? Go on, Doogie. Ooh, mil tank.
Feeling from this one. Imagine Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Why are you even trying? I've got him!
Oh my god, I did it. Game is so stupid sometimes. Because it goes forward, even if you're looking up, it has to... So stupid. So fucking dumb. I don't think I can go back down in there, I'm unsure. And this area is unexplored over here. Yeah, play around. Shoot fucking rocket launchers at me while I can't look at you. Asshole. Yeah, how you like them apples? Batch. I came through here. Oh, maybe I can. I guess you can go back down. Cool. Let's go explore this shit real quick. Then we'll move on. Kitty, hamburgers at like 6:30-ish. Gonna do dinner a little bit early. Or like, you know, before the sun goes down. Kind of thing. Maybe so I can like make the burgers outside so I don't make a mess in the kitchen. Preferably. Alright, so the two areas I need to go are over there. Excellent. And the rest of it looks like it's not blocked. Or I've already explored it, so. Ew. Or do we want hot dogs? Or no, burgers and fries would be better, right? Because we need to use the potatoes as soon as possible. You could open those things up.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past.
Okay, so what did that do exactly? Why would I want to open that? That seemingly does nothing. So oh, never mind. Nothing down here. Or maybe that was maybe that whole setup was so that you could do it before you get force users. The force push? Well, if I know. Right now I need to get back. So how do I get back from here? I guess I have to follow the... Where's the opening? Right here. Really? The block system in this, like the parry system, is fucking stupid, I gotta say.
So dumb.
So did it negate me getting that? No, it just kind of ported me back up. Guess I'm okay with that, whatever. I still have my 2 out of 3 data links or whatever, right? One minor complaint. The combat difficulty in this game is a bit odd. Alright, so I can either go back to the ship, or I can try and explore this way a little bit. I think we'll maybe try to explore that way. How do I get back that way? So I go this way... Or wait, no, that's the... The weird section that went off on the big area, isn't it? I think. I don't know. I guess we're gonna go explore it anyway. We're just gonna go check it out real quick. Can you come back here? I thought you wanted me to come back there, like, physically. I assume, I don't know. I was like, what do you want? What do you want? I was so confused, I was like, what? What could you need that you couldn't tell me right here? Or text me? So I had to send the to this place? What? Okay. Okay, this is where the big thing pops out. I'm just gonna try to avoid it the best I can. Cause fuck those things. Sort of force field I can't get past. I need force pull for that. That's my guess.
You and him.
I hope reinforcements are on the way.
Gotta unlock this.
Cool. So this sends me over here. Back up, kind of. Me, bad guy.
You're mine, traitor. Enemy is spry. Stand against me. You won't catch me. Just give up, traitor. One less insurgent to deal with.
Purge trooper? What the fuck? I mean, don't we have to soak the fries for like 20 minutes? Wow, game, you really sent me all the fucking way back. At least I got the shortcut open. I just need to jump to my left. That sucks. I need to find a meditate spot over that way. Explode on its own. Okay. Is there a save spot? Oh yeah, there's a save spot right by it. Cool. So where, how do I get over there anyway? Let's go down to the left. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be able to parry the, like, red attacks. But I have to time the dodges, and I'm not exactly sure how to do that.